All my life, a question that I've asked myself, and I'm sure you ask yourself this question all the time, what really is success, you know? I used to ask myself growing up, is success earning money? Is success fame? Is success some kind of social power? What is success? It only dawned upon me a few years earlier that to live your life to your full potential, that is success, because you are unique. If you live your life to your full potential, you are a human being. If you give yourself the full expression that this being can have, that is really success. It doesn't matter what you become a doctor, a scientist, an engineer. It's not what you become. It's about, are you living your life to your full potential? So don't ever shape your life running behind success. Don't even think, I want to be successful, honestly. Don't even think that. Just think of it this way. Am I living my life to my full potential? Or am I just living an underutilized life? The moment you start living your life on those terms, people around you, and the moment you find expression to that person's potential, people around you will tell you, she's a successful person, he's a successful person. That really is success to me.